Wakanda forever!
Sean PBS, if you're watching this, you're gonna love this, pal. Your favorite movie of all time. I'm doing a review of it, and I hope you guys enjoy it. And I know it is freaking 5 in the morning, just my Toy Story 2 review. And I just have nothing to do, so I gotta do a review of this movie. Alright, hello guys, this is your pal Nikas Has One here. And today, I'm gonna do a review on my favorite movie from 2004, which is The Incredibles. Came out year from 2004, the same year of Frozen was born. No, not the movie, I'm talking about the YouTuber named Frozen. Just subscribe to him, he's a pretty good YouTuber. And he born 2004. The same year movie came out is The Incredible, Shrek 2, and the overrated piece of crap that I saw in 2004. Can't stand that movie. Hello guys, let's get the plot, shall we? Please, the plot is about Mr. Incredibles is doing a superhero stuff like always. So Mr. Incredibles meet up with Elastigirl, she's my favorite character of this movie, Poncho. And Mr. Incredible do a superhero normal stuff like always. So the next day, Mr. Incredible wish he can be a superhero. So all his family dress up as superhero and stop that evil villain called Syndrome. And that's basically the plot is. So I based the plot on because it's been a while to watch this movie. Guys, I've been watching this movie 2,000 times. Yep, I've been watching this movie 2,000 times. Just like Frozen 2, Toy Story. I know it is a baby movie, but it's not a baby movie. The baby movie is The Ugly Doll in Troll. Jeez. And I watched this movie 2,000 times when I was a kid. And I was a kid, I really loved this movie. Yeah, I really loved this movie. And I... yeah, this movie is the very first PG Pixar movie. I never seen Pixar do a PG. Well, normally do rated G, but they're doing something different, so... this movie is really a different movie. It's not Toy Story. It's not Finding Nemo. It's not Cars. It's not Monster Inc. The reason why I want to do this and get this out of the way, because I'm going to be busy today, so I'm going to do a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle after this, so yeah. And so, guys, I watched this movie like a week ago, and what did I think of it? This movie is one of my favorite movies from 2004, and I agree with Frozen. Is this movie my favorite movie of all time? No, Frozen 2 is my favorite movie of all time. Yep, you hear me. Frozen 2 is my favorite movie of all time. And are there any negative? No. I don't have any negative. Yep, I don't have any negative. Like, seriously, do you think I'm gonna get negative about this masterpiece movie? Well, Let's get the positive, shall we? Let's get the story. The story is really entertaining. The story is really original. And the direction of this movie, the direction is way better than the Justice League. Reason why, because they're both superhero movies. Well, I'm not comparing the Justice League in this movie. I'm talking about the direction. Justice League did terrible. But Brad Bird, he directed Iron Giant. I never seen Iron Giant. And Ratatouille. Yep. Have a second, we'll show my mom is coming. Alright, let's get the character, shall we? What's getting incredible? Let's get the Mr. Incredible, main character of this film. The main character of Mr. Incredible is such a great and awesome and likable character. And that character have art too. Well, even Elsa have art, but Mr. Incredible has some character art too. And Violet, you know what? I'm gonna get her as a girl later. She's a great character. She's not my favorite female character ever. She's cute. And Dash, well, Dash is a cool character. I really like his superpower too. Kind of remind me of Flash. And Jack-Jack is a cute baby. And Frozone is my favorite. Elastigirl, she's my favorite female character of this movie because she's pretty hard for a Pixar character. And I hope Frozone will agree with me. And Syndrome is a fantastic villain. Well, he's way better than the villain from Shrek Forever After. But if you like the villain of Shrek, then Buffy is really mediocre. Let's get my favorite character of this movie. It's other than Frozone, played by the legendary Samuel L. Jackson. Apparently, it's my second favorite role from Samuel L. Jackson. He's way better than he was at Spiral for the Book of Saul. And what's my super suit scene? Oh my goodness, that scene is so funny. Sorry I make this review boring because I just heard Chris wake up, so I apologize. And Animo, she's a cool character. And the action of the film, action is really action-packed. And I have nothing to say about it because my mom just woke up and now she's coming upstairs to keep me grounded. Alright, so guys, overall guys, Mr. Incredible is such a fun and fantastic movie. With the great everything. And this movie is next to Shrek 2, one of my favorite movies from 2004. And I want to give The Incredibles a 10 out of 10. It's epic, brilliant masterpiece. And I cannot wait what's in store for Incredibles 3. So guys, that was my movie review of Alright, so guys, that was my review of The Incredibles. Tell me what you thought on The Incredibles. You think it's one of the great and fantastic movies? Or just like every Pixar hater just don't care about this movie, you think this movie's boring. Alright, come below and let me know. And stay tuned for my other Pixar review. Let's see on my schedule. Alright, what today is. Today is Wednesday, graduation. So stay tuned for my two review, Cars and Ratatouille. Alright, so guys, stay tuned for my two Pixar review. It's Cars and Ratatouille. So, hope you have a great day. And stay tuned for my Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle 2014. And I have to go because I just heard my mom get up and she's going to get me. And now she's going to get me grounded and go up to bed. Alright, guys. See you. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button, turn notification, share the video with your family. And I'm sorry I made this review boring. It's not my best review, but I tried. Alright guys, see you next time. So long. Peace, YouTube!
What would I do without you? You'll always have me.
Buddy, don't!
It'll only take a second, really.
No, stop! There's a bomb!